Jan Durban. On behalf of the Mount Whitney Choral Department, I would like to welcome you to the 1999 Spring Show. The last spring show of the 20th century. Your MCs for this evening are... is who? Jenkins and Daniel Jones.
This year's show has something for everyone.
Tonight you will experience over 430 students singing and dancing.
Women's Glee will take you back to the good old days when Grandma and Grandpa were king and queen of the frog.
Men's Glee are born to be wild as they sing the songs of the jungle.
Girls' Chorus will take you away to ancient China singing songs from Disney's Mulan.
The nationally acclaimed Pioneer Choir will astound you with songs from the past and present.
The 1999 State Ensemble Championship.
Music takes me every day to find my way. Charlie? The lions.
Look, there's the lion poop. It's still fresh.
Want to?
It looks like zebra poop.
No, that's lion poop. I forgot. Smells.
He's definitely eating a zebra. The lion is a very, very majestic creature. Beautiful, too. But it is endangered. That's unfortunate.
That'll be very unfortunate.
Where can we find them lions?
And maybe three men in a tent can tell us.
Watch out as this group leads you to the nasty African safari when they sing the lion blues tonight.
Yeah. You men are almost finished with your training. But in order to graduate, you must finish one more mission.
What it did mean you ask, a wild one?
You must fight me, and I believe that you can do it!
Thank you. But you can.
Try me. Prove it.
Watch this.
I'm a maniac. Maniac.
That was so bad. Okay, I will, Tommy.
it.
Well, let's ask the audience. Do you think I was better?
I thought I was better. Come on.
Charlie. And the time of my life, no one ever felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by.
All the writing on the wall, now they felt this magic call, fantasy. Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise secretly. So we take each other's hands, cause we seem to understand. And just see,
yeah.
Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
Though I'll tell you something, this could be love, because I've held
the time of my life. No, I can't. Way before, it's I swear, it's the truth,
and I
owe it all to you.
Hey, baby.
With my body and soul, I want you more than you'll ever know.
So we'll just let it go, don't be afraid to lose.
Time of my life, and I search through every open door.
Hey, Bonnie.
Hey, Clyde.
Hey, show me the stash that you stole from your robberies backstage.
All right. I got myself a new car from Mentally.
Oh, yeah? Well, orchestra's got the real good.
I bet I can top that. I stole a dress from that cake broad. She's got some nice ones. I like it.
But one thing you can't steal is the talent of Woman's Glee.
That's right. Give it up for these girls as they show their naughty sides off with songs from the 40s.
Thank you. get your hairy teacher out here. I thought I told you to clean up before dinner.
Dorothy, sorry.
Well, go on, clean yourself up. What are you doing?
Tarzan eat dinner and clean up at the same time. Jane liked Tarzan. He's smart and clean.
No, actually, Jane doesn't like Tarzan, and Jane thinks you're pretty gross. And Jane's gonna go live with George in the jungle until you can learn some hygiene.
Tarzan not need Jane. He born to be wild, like mentally.
Thank you.
Hello, this is Connie Chung reporting live for CNN. I am here live with the future King of England, Prince Charles.
Good evening, madam.
Prince Charles, what would you consider your favorite singing group from England's great history of music?
Well, there's Elton John, the Rolling Stones, and of course the Beatles. But what really gets me going are those five spicy British women.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the UK, the Spice Girls!
Promise you, we'll be there. Yeah, I want you.
dear, it's a frightful day. Hot in here.
Only a 40 left.
Oh, oh, that's great poppycock.
Do we have a surprise for them?
We do have a surprise for them. There's a frightful number of Betty's backstage.
And a number of racy blokes, too. Here to help us, as you Americans say, boogie down.
The smashingly brilliant and award-winning Pioneer Choir!
Sorry to keep you folks waiting. I would have been here sooner, but it's my horse's fault. Well, anywho,
Prepare to be delighted as two top country chart hits come your way. First up is the beautiful and radiant Randy Skarsgård, followed by
Hunka Hunka, Mike Tuff.
The only thing different, the only thing new. Can I have the house lights come on, please? Okay.
We would like all the mothers to stand up, if you would.
Yeah, every single mother in the building, stand up.
Come on.
We know you're there. Let's go, let's go.
Be proud.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's give them a hand. Give them a hand. To you for Mother's Day, we'd like to let you know how thankful we are for each and every one of you, how much we love you, and how important you are.
And we know we're annoying sometimes, and it's hard to be patient, but we want you to know that we really appreciate all that you do for us.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
I love you, Mom.